can love you with my eyes closed.
So today's video is going to be a summer fashion essentials video. Basically, these are kind of my staple pieces for my everyday outfits, kind of the things that I can't live without as far as what I wear and what I always gravitate towards. So these pieces have been in rotation for these past couple weeks especially, just mixing and matching these particular items that I want to share with you guys. Kind of those pieces and then ways I style them in different outfits with my outfit ideas. So I hope that you guys enjoy this video, and if you're interested, go ahead and keep watching. So I feel like I haven't done a fashion video in a while, so I definitely thought that this would be kind of helpful as an overall just summer fashion must-haves type of thing. And first off, you gotta start off with these denim shorts. I absolutely love my denim shorts. I feel like they just go with absolutely everything. When I am up and out of the door in the summer, about 90% of the time I'm wearing shorts. So these are kind of my favorites. And so I have this darker wash and Levi's, especially Levi's fit and just the fraying. It's always just exactly what I like in a denim short. So yeah, I got this pair and this pair from naked.com. So if you wanna know where I got certain pieces, I'll be sure to let you guys know about that in the description so you can kinda see where you can get these different items. I got these a while back, so they may not have the exact like wash and all that stuff, but they basically always have like thrifted looking and different washes of Levi's in a bunch of different sizes. So naked.com is a good place. And also Nordstrom sells them a lot. I found a couple here and there at PacSun, and I've gotten like my favorite pair ever actually thrifted, but they don't fit me anymore. So you can kind of find them here and there. I know Revolve has some. I've never gotten from their site before though. Those are kind of my main places that I find these at. Yeah, and then like these ones are really cute. They have a little like embellishment on it. These are from Nordstrom. So I'm a size like 25-ish, so about a size 1. In Levi's, and these are really, really flattering. They make my butt look a lot better than any other shorts do, which is also why I really like these. So also the pair I'm wearing right now, I really, really like. These are from PacSun. So yeah, I had a lot of questions on my Instagram asking where I got these denim shorts from. So they're from a couple of different places, but I absolutely love these. All right, next category is crop tops, which include like tube tops and off the shoulder tops. They're all like cropped, so I kind of wanted to put it under that category. And I have to apologize, pretty much all these tops are from Brandy Melville. I live in Seattle and they recently just opened one 10 minutes away from me, and there are absolutely no Brandy Melvilles in Washington. The closest one would probably be Canada. So I went out, like I went crazy in that store, so it's kind of all I've been wearing lately, and all that I am about to share with you guys is from Brandy. You guys get the idea, and honestly, like Brandy is not the cheapest place, but it's not the most expensive, and I just like how lightweight everything is, and it's just so wearable and casual, and they have like really, really cute patterns and colors, and the size fits me really well, so that's why I kind of am a huge fan. But tube tops, I love tube tops. They're so simple, and a lot of you guys asked where this one's from. I posted it on Instagram in this picture right here, and it's from Brandy. So it's just a simple heather gray tube top. It just fits really snug. And then I love these ruched tube tops as well. And this one has a little floral pattern on it, also from Brandy. This style is a little bit different than what I usually gravitate towards, but I love the way it looked. It has a little tie in the front. I think it's just really cute and feminine, perfect for the summertime, and the straps are adjustable, which is always nice. So there's that one, and then I love off the shoulder looks. This one has a little off the shoulder ruffliness going on right here, and it has like kind of a loose fit with this like scrunchedness going on at the bottom. Awesome description words, Vivian, good job. So these ones obviously pair, like all of these go with any of these shorts basically. That's what I love. They're so easy to match, and literally this, like this goes with this, this goes with this. Like all these outfits I'm about to show you guys, you can mix and match pretty much any of them. So if you are balling on a budget, you just gotta get some cute crop tops and like two Levi's shorts and you're set, honestly. You can just mix and match, and the Levi's are a bit more expensive, so you can buy like just a few, and the two tops go from around like $10 to $25, which isn't too bad. So that's pretty doable, I think, if you are trying to save money. All right, so if I'm not wearing shorts, I am wearing a sundress or a romper. Like that's pretty much it. So I have been really into sundresses lately. I just like the idea of having an outfit on one piece, and it's just so flowy and just so easygoing. So these are kind of my favorites, different styles I want to show you guys. So this first one is, guess where? Brandy. But it kind of looks like almost like a Tommy Hilfiger, or like some sort of vintage brand, but it's not. So I really love the way that this one looks, and I posted a few pictures as well in this dress. My boyfriend really likes this dress, so yeah, that's what that one looks like. For something a little bit more feminine and girly, I got this off-shoulder ruffly one. This is like your typical Brandy dress, I swear. But you can find like really good sundresses at PacSun or Nordstrom as well. This one is from Urban, and this one's a little bit more fitted, but the material is like a nice light linen, and it has a lot it has a little bit more structure to it, so it accentuates the waistline really nice, and it has just a really cute look about it that I really like. So there's that one. And then a favorite romper I have at the moment, also from Urban, is this one here. And they had this in several different colors, but I just really like the white. I feel like it's really fresh, and you can accessorize with like gold jewelry, make it more glam or more like fat. So that's what I really like about this romper. You can wear it with heels or with sandals, to the beach or to dinner. So it's always about how versatile a piece is, and that's what I really like, is how you can make the same piece kind of into different looks just because it's something so staple. So yeah, that one's really cute. Next category is jewelry, more specifically hoops. I absolutely love my hoops right now. I don't really wear that much jewelry usually, mostly because I tend to lose stuff or just gets in the way. I end up taking it off and then losing it. So my hoops, I just can't lose their stuff throughout the day. And these ones here are from Anthropologie. There's the really nice thin gold hoop. And then my other favorite I have are from Nordstrom. Actually, I did it from Topshop, but still Nordstrom. So I got these silver ones, and they kind of get a little bit thicker at the bottom here, which makes it like a little different. But I like how these ones, you can close them, because I've gotten a few hoop earrings that have just little plastic rubber stoppers, and those always end up coming out of my ears. So these ones are very secure, which is nice because they are like 20 bucks and I hate losing earrings because it's not like it's cheap. So yeah, hoop earrings. And then I got this little like cute bracelet from Anthropologie, so like little dainty pieces are really cute for the summer as well. Stuff that's like rose gold, silver, gold go with absolutely everything. Next category is sandals. So comfortable, easy to walk in, and any of these outfits can be paired with these two sandals basically. So I have these ones here. They're Olivia Miller, but I got them from Everything But Water, I think that's what it's called. It's just a store that's in the shopping center nearby. And I love the crochet detailing. It's very nice on your feet. It's not too tight. It doesn't rub weird. So I really like these. And then these ones are just leather straps. Leather goes with any color scheme you got going on your outfit. And these are from Urban. Like, I think they were like $25 or something. But they have them in different colors too, so you can get like a whole bunch of different ones if you want. All right, so last category is sneakers. So once again, you can pair any of these outfits with sandals or sneakers, and I really, really like white sneakers during the summer. So my favorites are the Stan Smith Adidas, which I left downstairs, but I'll insert a clip of me wearing them right here. And they're kind of dirty because I wear them a lot. That's kind of the downside to having white shoes. I'll still wear them, I really don't care. But they're really comfortable and easy to just slip on when you're on your way out the door. But these are my favorite sneakers at the moment. So, yeah. So that is basically it for my summer fashion essentials. Like I said, be sure to check out the description box below, where I'll put different stores that I tend to find these different items at that are my favorite places to shop and such. But yeah, that's basically it for the video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter and Snapchat. But that's basically it for the video. I hope that you guys are having a wonderful summer, and thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Bye. For sure, I keep your attention, baby. I'm true in the post. True in the post. I'm in the pain with the baddest intentions. You bet that I mentioned. Baby, you bet. With my eyes open, there's no one better, there isn't. Never left, and I'm glad that you didn't. Baby. Body like a queen, but it ain't about your body, baby. It's about your being. I ain't rolling up, but I'm on a hot. When you're ready.